Harleysville volunteer firefighter Paul Resnick is under arrest and charged with arson. Authorities say he set fire to his own house so he could collect insurance money to fix up the house and sell it. The fire happened on the 300 block of Huckleberry Lane in Lower Salford Township on the 4th of April. Authorities say Resnick admitted to using a candle to set the fire.